out here with my good friend Ada. She's getting down, making me some good food for my birthday, and I definitely love her, knowing her for like 1,000 years. Pero mira, ¿y qué lo que es eso, Ada?
Mi amor, aquí te estoy, estamos haciendo especial para ti por tu birthday. Un pollito al caldero, mira qué ricura, mira.
Pero wow, eso sí se ve rico.
Eso se ve, y está, no solo que se ve, no, está lindo.
Let me clean my lens here. You've seen the lens a little dirty. So it's always good having some wonderful friends who remember you on your birthday. So I forgot the other day that I didn't post an update when I was out in the Bronx, looking at the videos right now. So let me show you some of the celebration that we had. Big up to my wonderful friend Ada and her family who cooked me a nice, nice meal. So let's get to it. Well, good morning, everyone. Top of the morning. Gotta get out there today. Today is my birthday, and the first thing I said I gotta do is thank God for another birthday. I believe life is about the yin and the yang. Not too much of the light, not too much of the darkness. If you look at the yin and the yang, it's a dance. It's a nice cosmic dance. And if you also look at the dance of Shiva, it is the dance of the universe. And that is what life represents. The dance of the universe. You know, you hold fast to your thoughts. You know, hold fast to your anger, because anger is one of the most deadly sins. And when we react, later on when you calm down, you say, oh shit, what the hell did I just do? What the hell did I just say? So, you know, the yin and the yang. Balance, the dance of the universe. Well, just approached the Williamsburg Bridge. Here we go. Well, we're finally at the Brooklyn Bridge. I like coming here early in the morning because there's less people. This thing gets so crowded, it's like you gotta fight to get through. So, right now is 9:02. Good time to get out here. Let me get this running. Nice hill. Let's get this paper. Good day, everyone. We did the bike run this morning. Out on my way to the Bronx. Some good friends of mine are making a nice birthday dinner.
El arrocito.
Mira.
La bichuelita.
Estamos bien.
Ay, mamá. Y unos tostoncitos. Una ensaladita.
Esa comida de campo, esta mujer no juega.
No, mi amor. Si la instalaste en la nevera, ya está. Ya está. Ahora voy a
hacer,
a pasar los
tostoncitos por. Y este, y, say hello.
Hello.
¿Y quién tú eres?
La Cris. Celebrando el cumpleaños de mi amigo Orlando. Tenía mucho que no lo veía. Y está más hermoso cada día.
Gracias, gracias.
Que la pases muy bien, que Dios te dé paz, salud y amor.
I'm meeting one Hispanic politics, yeah, and I know nothing about Hispanic politics. So my friends here made a wonderful meal. I am packed. I cannot even eat anymore. This is the chef. Este es chef aquí.
Ay, qué lindo.
Yo también estoy. Oh my God. Full.
Hey, it's that time again. Gotta get my butt to the gym. Run the treadmill for a while. Hit that pull-up bar. Do some weights, definitely got to get it in, doesn't matter, you know. So anyway, yesterday was my birthday, and had a wonderful time yesterday. I'm talking about yesterday. No, it was September 10th, and I celebrated September 10th, and I also celebrated on the 11th because some wonderful friends of mine made me some good food over in the Bronx. Left very full. But today I said I gotta get back to that gym because I picked up some calories, eat all that food yesterday. But you know, your birthday only comes once a year, and you must always be grateful for health, for good friends, and for the type of people you surround yourself around. Anyhow, let me get my my workout in, and see you all in a little bit. Well, I just finished a good workout. Ran the elliptical for about 45 minutes. I mean, damn, that shit was some work today. Hit that shit hard. You know, you put on the techno music and you don't even realize that the time is gone. It was funny about this gym, they always give free food. And when I finish working out, I'm not trying to eat this stuff that they give you. They give you the free pizza. I mean, what's the point? You work out, you're gonna gain the calories. So I take the pizza and I give it away to the homeless people that are out here hungry, because all they're gonna do in the gym is throw it out for whoever didn't eat it. So, big up.
Soy solo una marioneta sin control de su sentir. No me culpe.